Today is the day I've been waiting for a couple of weeks now. It's a conference that I'll be going to. My sister literally woke me up with her voice message. I guess I heard it. I woke up. She sent it like 6:47 this morning, like, Adessa, we're gonna be on time. And I said, yes, Chichi. In fact, I wanna be there, in fact, 30 minutes early, just so I'm not like coming in late or not sitting where I want to sit. Like, I want to sit in the right place. So basically, today I'm going to a conference where it's about women in entrepreneurship. It's about content creators. It's also about women who still work a 9-to-5 and then kind of how like they are, I guess, coming together. We're learning about their journeys, their stories, and it's meant to inspire and to motivate and to bring community and for like-minded women to be around each other. And that's exactly what I want. I have been doing my own nails now for the past 3 months, and these last me a good 2 weeks. I don't know if y'all have heard of the box nails. These people, I'm sure y'all have seen it. It's all over. Really, this one, I've been using this. So I'm doing that now, and I'm gonna show you guys my getting ready process. My bundles came in, and my business cards came in. I'm so excited because the goal is to spread the cards out, okay? The bundles came in for Opulent Hair. Y'all, I'm so excited. So I was actually supposed to install this hair for this conference, but I had clients. And I don't have a hairstylist at this moment to call up and say, hey, can you come do my hair at 11 p.m.? Can you please come do this quick weave on me? I don't have a hairstylist yet. But one day I will, because it's very difficult to like do hair and then do my own. Like, I'm very tired. I just want to sleep. So I'm going to quickly get ready and take y'all along with me where I get to be around other people that are like-minded and just learn. I'm here to learn. I'm here to grow. I'm here to take that leap. And to not continue to put something that is dear to me, that's important to me, on the back end because of life. Like, there's always gonna be bills, there's always gonna be things that we have to do. But I think I do wanna do better with prioritizing this, because it generally makes me happy. Just like when I cut hair, it generally makes me happy. Vlogging generally makes me happy. So that is one of my goals. And come along with me, you guys. Woo! Let's go. Let's get this thing started. Y'all, we're done. Like, simple, cute, to the point. Love it. Thank you. Photo focus banana, the cheap stuff, but it get the job done. Okay, lashes, be right back. Not gonna lie, I hate this part. This will make me go get my lashes done real fast before dealing with this, especially with nails. Hate it. Look, it's already being annoying. Oh my gosh. Last one. I really hate this, bro. This is why I would rather get my lashes done than do this. Oh my gosh, please. To go, I'm late. Yo, I hate this. And it's funny because Ashley Devana, the first time I ever learned how to put on strip lashes, it was Ashley Devana's YouTube video. And she said, you supposed to stretch your eye out. Man. And look, this still got a cur or whatever it's called. Man, give me individuals any day. Hey, look, it's already lifting, baby. I'll be back, y'all. Okay. Let me do my lips really quick. Honestly, I'm gonna just let that sit. Okay, I'm gonna let it sit. Yo, gotta hurry up. Why is getting ready always stressful? It's not supposed to be stress. It's supposed to be fun, but not me. Count your days. Strip lashes. Yeah, like I'm just taking a break from individuals right now. Cause I'm balding in the lash department because of my visuals. Y'all don't ask me what this is, I don't know. Okay. Finish the makeup, perfect the things we gotta perfect. I really wanna pluck this. I don't have time for these types of details. I'm not even gonna sit here. I always don't have time. Like, bro, get up earlier. But it's such a vibe to get ready. Like, I really do enjoy the process. And that's why I be late. Don't do that, y'all. I just needed something to get the powder off a little faster. I'm still gonna spray, but it's what I used to do before I bought spray. This eyebrow really tried me today, and I don't even care. Okay, it's drying. I don't want too much lashes. I would say here looks really harsh. Yeah, that looks a little better. Like, I wish I had like cream bronzer. I kind of used it for my lips. That's what y'all saw me putting on. It's really supposed to be for my face, but I need to buy two, one for my face and one for my lips. Because if I dare now put that on my cheek, I will break out. I'm not about to do that. Go. Oh, too much. Okay, it's time to go. I don't want to do this anymore. It's stressing me. You ever get that feeling like, okay, this is not fun anymore. It's time to go. Okay, before I go, I don't like how like naked my under eye looks. I'm gonna add some color. Okay, see, that looks better. There's nothing in here. Could carry too long. Okay. I don't want to comb this out too much, but I will curl this again because I don't know what's going on with that. But no, we're not combing it out until we get there. The hair needs to be laid, honey. Okay, so I'm gonna put on my clothes and y'all are gonna see me in the car. Hi. Y'all, my business cards are here. Opulent Hair. Yes, ma'am. I love it. Y'all, is the earrings giving auntie? I'm gonna take them off. I don't like when earrings give auntie. That's why I don't even like wearing them. We're about to take pictures. Yeah, I'm in New York, cash money. Yeah, ain't the same man, but I'm spending. Yeah, wanna leave, but I wanna love me. Yeah, that wifey, they don't love me, that be. Yeah, yeah, woo, yeah, yeah, ski, yeah.
Baby.